Well, a lady sits in her own front door as straight as a willow wand. And along there came a dusty smith with a hammer in his hand. And he said, fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide. And a lusty smith will be your love, and he will lay you bright.
Well, there you sit, your lady fair, all in your out of red. But come tomorrow at this same time, I'll have you and me bed. And he said,
fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide. For the lusty smith will be your love, and he will lay you bright.
Things you have me made, and that I have kept alone. But after I was dead and cold, and me body laid in the grave, then a lusty, dusty, cold blacksmith me made an edge down.
Then the lady, she held up her hand and swore all upon her stone that she'd not be the blacksmith's love for all of its box of gold.
And the blacksmith, he held up his hand and swore upon his mast, I'll have you in me bed, dear girl, for all the feather less. And he said,
fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide, for the lusty smith will be your love, and he will lay you bright.
So she turned into a snowy white dove, flew up in the air.
He became a fine cock pigeon, and they flew fair in the pair, a cooing a
fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide, but a lusty smith will be a love, and he will lay you bright.
So she become the swift there, and ran all over the plain.
He became a fine greyhound, and he ran her down again, howling a
fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide, for the lusty smith will be a love, and he will lay you bright.
So she's become the little mare, darker the night is black.
He became a golden saddle, and he clung onto her back, ripping,
fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide, for the lusty smith will be your love, and he will lay you bright.
So she's become the full dress ship and sailed upon the sea.
He became a captain bold, in the port of her went he to ribbon.
Fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide, for the lusty smith will be your love, and he will lay you bright.
So she's become the half critter, and he's become the cake.
Every move that the poor girl made, well, the blacksmith was her mate, sizzling.
Fine lady, fine, there's nowhere you can hide, for the lusty smith will be your love, and he will lay you bright.
Then she ran into the bedroom, turned into the bed.
He became a soft coverlet, and he gained a maiden head.
Oh, and was he woe, he held his soul, and still he made her bite. For the lusty smith became her love, for all of her mighty bride.